it looks like we had a good interview after Yowie and Aura beat Onyx. So yeah, let's see what happened. Let's see what's going on. What type of message was sent? And yeah, let's see what happened.
Into T-Fight, spacing perfectly. Boots is down. Kabuki is unstoppable. Sasuke's shot. He buys the immortality. Kiboy fighting for his life in this match. The dragons fly high. They burn the Sky Kings down. They tear the reign of Onyx.
We're going to see what's happening with Aura, with Bude Clara Mongstar.
Pertanya, gimana rasanya memecahkan telur dari Onyx?
Kayak lawan raja terakhir sih, Bude. Jadi senang.
Melawan raja terakhir, iya, Onyx. Yang kita tahu betapa kuatnya mereka. Dan sekarang kalian, mungkin di season lalu kalian juga melakukan hal yang sama. Ketika Aran debut, lalu melawan Onyx, kalian bisa menangin lawan Onyx juga. Dan kalian kamu buktiin lagi, Aran.
Ya, pasti.
Coba, formulanya bisa dikasih tahu nggak sih? Ke kita-kita yang penasaran, ini Onyx nggak bisa dikalahin nih. Apakah kalian udah punya formulanya?
Yang penting kalau Onyx itu mental aja sih, Bude. Jadi kayak jangan kebawa nama aja. Jadi kita main kayak biasa. Yang penting kalau Onyx
is your mental.
Itu mental aja sih, Bude. Jadi kayak jangan kebawa nama aja. Jadi kita main kayak biasa aja, jadi aman.
Mental nomor satu. Gimana itu caranya mental biar strong?
Saling nyemangatin aja satu sama lain.
Contoh-contoh, coba contoh. Nyemangatin siapa?
Semangat ya, Gun.
Udah. Cukup.
Udah gitu aja.
Kayaknya tim lain nanti bakal ya, oke, semangat ya. Kayak gitu aja?
Iya, gitu aja.
Dan memang tadi Gugun harus semangat banget sih. Melawan objektif dengan tim Onyx, Gugun, bagaimana beratnya atau bisa dikasih tahu nggak sih?
Oke aja, Bude.
Oke, serius. Oh, berkali-kali kamu berhasil selamat dari kejaran tim Onyx. Lalu juga tadi, gimana objektifnya? Tapi kamu berhasil ngedapetin beberapa loh. Dan banyak banget.
Oke aja, dipencet aja.
Ini rahasia atau gimana nih ngomongnya hoki ya?
Hoki.
Aduh hoki.
Iya. Yeah.
Memperbesar hoki gimana tuh?
Sholat. Jumat. Oh.
Oke, okay, baik. Kalau udah gitu, Gugun, kamu udah menjadi Rookie of the Week 2 kali. Kamu masih ingin menyapa?
See, I like this. They being real humble right now. They being very humble. And then they not revealing any of their secrets and any of their tricks to actually take Onyx on. Like, I don't like questions like this. Like, why would a team just come out and say, oh, this is how you beat this other team? Like, why would they be giving away the sauce? Like, why would they give away that? Like, they not supposed to be giving away all that information. Like, these questions. So, of course, they gonna give answers like this, and then they gotta be humble, too, at the same time, which they are. So, like, I respect how they answering these questions. I like it.
Dapat gelar itu terus sepertinya ya.
Masih, gas terus.
Gas terus, dan dia benar-benar ngebuktiin pula di game dan di match kali ini. Untuk Gugun sendiri, apa tantangan terbesar tadi untuk match hari ini?
Mungkin mental ya, harus jaga mental, itu doang sih.
Dan kalau boleh kita ingat, tadi kayaknya kamu nggak cuma berhadapan dengan Kairi, adu objektif. Ada Kiboy.
Kiboy, GG Red Kiboy.
Iya. Bagaimana kamu melihat itu?
GG.
Kairi not looking happy, man. He not looking happy.
Bagaimana kamu melihat itu?
GG.
Kaget nggak sih?
Kaget, 2 kali.
2 kali di game 3. Ada Kiboy dan juga Kairi yang lagi nonton kamu. Mungkin kamu mau nyalakan sesuatu?
GG bang.
Yeah. Sesimpel itu ya kamu ya? Sesimpel itu. Namun ada yang menarik pula. Kita melihat Yowie yang semua orang ekspektasi. Everybody will say that. Okay, Yowie will play aggressive heroes, aggressive gameplay. But you play Angel lah. What a shock. Kita semua kaget di belakang dan wow, Yowie dengan Angelanya. Apakah itu salah satu cara untukmu membuat game ini menjadi milik kalian?
Karena tim gua mau Angela, itu pede aja.
Timnya butuh Angela. The teams want Angela. And
he like see this is how you supposed to be. You supposed to like as a Rome, you supposed to literally just worry about your team. And I love how he started that off saying because my team wants that. That's why I'm confident because it's all about the team. It's not about yourself as a roamer. It's about what's best for the team. And if the team wants something, and you just have the mindset that you trust your team and do your best that you possibly can, that's your job as a roamer. It's not just about playing the pick well. It's about listening to your team and supporting the team and doing your job well. So, yeah.
And he just do it. Dan mungkin semua orang juga kayak, Yawi, siapa yang paling kamu ingin lindungi tuh tadi di game tadi? Who you want to protect or is there anybody who said, Yawi, come to me. Pada ribut gak tuh minta dilindungin?
Semua karena aku cinta semua.
Semuanya ingin dilindungi dengan Angela yang Yawi pakai. But in this match, finally you fight against Keyboy in MPL.
See, like, they can't really answer these questions with any definitive answers. Like, they don't want to give away any secrets and stuff. Like, they're not trying to give away any strategies and any stuff that they're working on. Like, if you, it's priority for you to focus on one person. You don't want to sit here and announce to all the pro teams. It's your, when you play Angela, it's your priority to protect this person for this reason. Or even if you just say a person for that game, they're going to know how you think. So they're going to know in future games, they're going to know what you're thinking when you pick Angela. You can't. This is all questions where you can't actually say the answer to. So yeah, this kind of weird.
LID, is this beyond your expectation or is this just your met your expectation? Apakah ini sesuai dengan ekspektasinya atau lebih atau bagaimana berhadapan dengan Keyboy?
Gua senang karena gua bisa menang sama Keyboy sama Oni karena dulu gua kalah di MSC.
Akhirnya Yawi senang ya. Dengan bisa membalaskan terakhir kekalahannya pas di MSC melawan a Keyboy. But is there any difference in you compared you in MSC and now?
Gua pikir MSC international tapi di sini MPL and sebelum masih belum playoff. So masih long way.
Masih panjang. Jadi itu MSC kali aja. Tapi kalau di MPL ini adalah perjalanan yang panjang untuk kemenangan hari ini. Aran, say something.
Biasanya kalau di game itu kalau udah lawan raja terakhir itu tinggal beres-beres aja Bude. Jadi siap-siap aja yang besok lawan Aura gue beresin.
Wow, siap-siap diberes.
Siap-siap aja yang besok lawan Aura gue beresin.
Wow, siap-siap diberes, beresin. Bigatron dong, Bigatron.
Ya, semuanya.
Semuanya, siapkah kalian untuk dibereskan oleh tim Aura? Dan Aura membereskan game ini dan match ini dengan 2-1. Seperti apa game ketiga beres-beres dari tim Aura? Silakan Caster.
Oke. Guys, gua dip ulti tiba-tiba. Press terus ya Medio. Ayo gas gold itu. Gas gold bisa ulti flicker ya. Gas. Tower guys, target tower guys.
Ya, tower. Tapi masih bisa guys.
Pecahin
gun. Gas ya, target guys.
Oke.
Gas guys, ulti hard gue tebe,
Nice boy.
Bisa cover? Apa? Teman. No break, gas.
Gue tahan.
Nice boy, masih ada lord. Nice, pelan-pelan.
Gas mid.
Nice. Yeah, that was dope. That was a good interview. I mean, they said all that they really could say. But yeah, I liked it, man. Definitely respect it, yo. Let me know what you all think. As always, drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And I will catch you all on the next one. Peace out, fam.